Hi everyone, I want to show you what we did with Olo 4. We had this situation. We needed to place implants without touching. This is a sinus, and this is a sinus, and this is a nose. So what we did is that we placed two implants still, like that. This is the correct way of Olo 4. We don't touch the nerve. This is a trigeminus nerve. We don't get all the way to the nerve. So that's one of the greatest things about Olo 4. We tilt the implants 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we place two straight. And see how long they are? And then we have a connected bar that is gonna be working from here to here, from here to here, and it goes connected to all the four implants. So we do those four implants, and this is the result. Take a look at this lady. Beautiful. The way that she looks, a beautiful layout. I love it. Beautiful layout. May I have a surprise? See what we have here? We have knots, one of the most complex things. So if you're having Olo 4 with Novel BioCare, biting knots is can make it a big, big difference. Oh, you have already one there. Okay, good.